Hello traders, this is Elizabeth Bilogina and you are watching the daily stock market review by Tradimo. The market S&P 500 index is trading within the uptrend still. However, this week we can see that the price consolidated between levels around 2940 and 2915. As there were both good and bad news related to the US earnings season, some companies like Twitter made a positive surprise, while others like 3M were really disappointing. As a result, we get this sideways dynamics, but we are feeling that some bigger movements will likely materialize in the upcoming days, as next week there will be a lot of earnings releases as well. We mean Alphabet, Apple, General Electric, General Motors, MasterCard, McDonald's, Pfizer, and many other companies will report for the first quarter, so don't miss the data. The recent reports are related to the oil companies Chevron and Exxon. As for Chevron, you can see that the stock has obviously topped and reversed to the downside. It fell below various support levels recently. And not only the fact that the company's profit declined by 27% in the first quarter is having a negative impact on the price, but also the fact that the company is taking part in the bidding war for the company called Anadarko Petroleum. And as a result, this creates uncertainty and will continue keeping the stock under pressure. We are now having a look at support at 117, and the decline below this level will open the way down to the next Fibonacci level around 114 mark. Resistance lies at 118 and 118.70, where we find the daily moving averages. As for Exxon, here the earnings for the first quarter also missed expectations. As a result, we see that the stock opened with a bearish gap, tried to close it, but so far it seems like the stock is under negative pressure, and a close below the level of 80.50 or even 80 will surely be negative and will open the way down to levels like 79 and potentially even 76.70. So here, look for selling opportunities as well. If we check the stocks of companies which are going to report next week, it is necessary to point out that Alphabet is in the uptrend, although it has paused ahead of the earnings release, and it would be possible to trade on the break of the levels, while Apple corrected to the downside. The support is located near the psychological level of 200, while resistance is located at another important level of 210. This is all for today. Thank you for your attention and subscribe to Tradimo YouTube channel.